Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. I really wasn't able to practice this off camera because I had golf stuff going on, so I'm not going to be doing that this part. I'll save that for a little bit later. You know, I just noticed something. Hold on a sec, is this something to- oh, I was going to say, it looks like that's a circle of grassy stuff, so I thought maybe there was something in there, but nah, whatever. Okay, no mail. Anyway, what I'm going to be doing this part is sailing a bit more south and heading over to Spirit Island. It's not in the sunbathe. Yes, and yes, we are going to Spirit Island to clear that place out. So, oh, Jolene. Maybe I'll go encounter her. Oh, there we go. What's the rush? Let me back. I'll bring your ship and toodle man out for you. Run on this fast sea. Stay put. Okay, I'll come towards you actually instead. It's a little bit quicker that way. Nah, it's not really an ambush, but, well, I guess it technically is if you're trying to run away, but nah, I want a battler. I'm back. Show yourself. Ah. You again. Little boy in green, any chance you might tell me where Lineback is? I didn't think so. I suppose that means I'll have to deal with you two in order! And I'll start with you! Prepare for punishment! I think that's the same thing she said before. Boop! Oh, you're gonna help... and you didn't help this battle along by just doing charge attacks? No, you're not. You're not gonna be... not gonna be that helpful like you were the other time. And I was having super amounts of luck and- oh, shoot! In all sorts of different ways. Get away. Get away. And do the dash, do the dash, do the dash. There we go. Aha! One more hit. Will be victory from this fake pirate! Not again. I have one last thing to say. I'm not feeling well today, hear me? And she's gone. Should I bother with these barrels? Because they don't usually contain all that much. I think Lineback keeps the best stuff to himself. Along with a Jolene sword collection. And, whew, that girl will never go, I swear. Listen, this belonged to a friend of mine. You can have it, Link. And I got a big green rupee! My rewards just keep getting better and better. Woo! Alright, Route, Spirit, actually, wait. Yeah. Alright, to that spot! Go! Ooh, no you don't. I'm nearly there, so I'm not cutting ahead or anything like that. So anyway, I'll just get this out ahead of time, end of the line. Let's salvage, and hopefully not break our salvage arm, because I only got two free hits. Okay, let's carefully navigate our way through here. There we go. I'm trying to get down there semi-quick, because I noticed that when I go a little quicker, I have better luck. Although it's not a given. Oh geez, currents. See the water moving? Yeah, that's currents. I mean, I should say, see the bubble? Oh shoot, 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 shoot. Ah, yeah, I couldn't avoid that. Just kept getting pulled over to it. Yeah, I should have went left around there, but that's okay, I guess. I still got one more hit. And I'm gonna go back to Murky Island after I go to Spirit Island to get my salvage arm repaired again. And yeah, oh shoot! That's not good news! I only got one more hit! I gotta be really, really careful! No! Have mercy on my salvage arm! Okay, I somehow managed to make it with just one health to spare once again. Seems like when I take a hit, I end up going on the hit train and I can't stop taking hits. Woohoo! Victory is mine! And wait, didn't I get one of these before? Ah, poopers. Anyway... Wait, did I go to here before? I think I did. Because this was the ship that was invaded by stuff, wasn't it? Wasn't it? Or was it... Or maybe I was thinking of my ship. Well, let's just see here really quick. Oh, no, this is invaded. Alright, Boomerang. We got ourselves a critter problem here. Oh, and of course the Boomerang can break through barrels but not go through walls. Just need to hit you off to the side there and, you know the dealio. There we go. There's so much pressure to hit Zora Warriors with the Boomerangs. Yeah. So yeah, there's a Duder there. He is KO'd, and you know what I should do to speed this along? Watch this. I should actually do that at lineback ship, shouldn't I? Alright, now let's chat with him. Play that! Go away! Away from me! How annoying. Hey, what? He's okay! Oh, what? The bad guys left long ago. Yeah, nothing works better than playing dead when bad guys are around. Say, I don't think we've met before. I'm a part of the Maritime Defense Force. The name's Naive. Yep, I patrol these waters in order to keep the peace. I'm a peacekeeper. It's nice to meet you. Oh, and here, this is for helping me out. It's Dr. Loop here. Are you happy? You're happy, right? Hey, isn't the person alive who isn't happy to get a present? I became a peacekeeper to be more like my brother. I mean, he's a hero. Yeah, he's referencing that other one that we had the mini game of hitting him 100 times. Oh wait, so you met him? If you could find him, maybe you could find my guard notebook too. Interesting. Keep that in mind for the future. So yeah, remember, actually, I should do this. I should write, like, because he patrols this area, so I should be, first I should get rid of this, SHIPNOTEBOOK, it's gonna take up half of the C charts, well, of that corner, but whatever. It's a lot to note down for such a small map. Anyway, now Spirit Island, right through my text. Oh, no! I want to turn away! I was just on that ship, dang it. Alright, Spirit Island, Flying Fish, Spirit Island, other enemies probably along the way. Nah, I don't know, it's a short trip, so it's not that much of a big deal or anything like that. So, back over here, there is the dealio all the way over here that we can go and explore now that we have the salvage arm here. And now, woohoo! Now, I should carefully get that one Octorok out of my way just to make it. Ooh, I can't, can I? I'm gonna have to play Don Maku here then. To get past that first one at least. Yeah, that's a whole island of shooty stuff, basically, on this side. Woo! There we go, now I can safely jump my way across here for the most part. Oh, shoot! I said for the most part, I didn't say it was a guaranteed thing. Oh no, like. Oh, Ruby like, I didn't know that was there! Well, maybe I did know from another playthrough, but I forgot it was there. So that's filled with traps! Oh, shit! Don't eat my shield, please! I would very much appreciate that. It looks like my shield is still intact. Oh, no! Thought I could get him with a... spit me in the water. Thought I could get him with a little bit of pressure there. Well, no shield has been eaten yet thus far, but if your shield gets eaten, just go back and buy it from the shop. But anyway, I should say buy it from a shop. Push that over there to get it out of my way. This is probably the safer way to do it. Watch us. Just go like, well, Yeah, you just kind of like do that until you knock them out of your way. And then you sort of kind of combo attack them when they're against the wall. I got too close. Yeah, because the thing is that if you're trying to knock them back, yeah, you kind of run into them when you're trying to knock them. You spit me in the water again. You stinker. There I go. Yeah, the rupee likes, they take your rupees. The regular likes, they take your shield sometimes, but yeah. And I get a prize. It is a power gem. Yeah, I don't know. Can I push this in the water? That'd be interesting. No, I couldn't. Yeah, I didn't think I could. I don't think there's anything else over here. It was just a rigmarole to get to said power gem, so I'm gonna hop back down over here. And wait a second. I didn't smash these. Yes. Now I feel complete. Alright, now I can use the treasure chest to get back and avoid an ambush. Now that I'm over here, I can upgrade the spirits! Yes, finally! I can upgrade multiple spirits at the same time here. Well, not at the same time, but yeah, it's one at a time. Power, wisdom, and courage. So far, you've located 16 power gems. With this many spirit gems, more of your spirit power's true ability will be unleashed. Come forth, spirit of power! Use the spirit gems this boy has collected. Search yourself for the true extent of your spirit power! It sounded like a wrestling announcer or something like that. Or a boxing announcer. The spirit of power has been powered up! Your sword now burns with flames! Swap spirits on the collection screen. May the divine protection of spirits be with you everywhere you venture. Let's do this again. Wisdom! Yes! The blue! 15? Yep, we know that dialogue. Come forth, spirit of wisdom! Use the gems that Link has collected! You must now recall the true extent of your spirit power! Spirit of Wisdom has been power up. Shield defense is much greater. Heck yeah. And there's also one that will increase your attack range. Courage. Woo. Yes. Every 10 increments, you get a power up. We know this. Power. Let's do this. Get it powered up. Yeah! And we won't be back here for a while once again because I still have to collect other poopers. So yeah, menu collection. So you can now go and equip stuff. But you can only equip one at a time. Oh yeah, you've got a choice here. So yeah, power increases your power. And thus, yeah, look at that sword is flaming now. And go to the Spirit of Wisdom. Well, you won't really notice much of anything here. And the Spirit of Courage. Well, yeah, you won't. Look at that, you got a little sword beam here, yep. So Wisdom. Wisdom increases defense. Courage increases your attack range. And Power increases your power. So choose which one you would like to equip and move on. I think I'm going to go for Power because it'll speed things along for the most part. And I have so much health now that I'm not too worried about going in and attacking rather rapidly. So yeah, Power it is for me, at least for now. Plus I get a flaming sword! well, we kind of cleared this out here, so yeah. The next place that I would like to head off to is... I guess I could get some of the sunken treasures there, but I'd much rather get another luck-based sort of thing out of the way. So what I'm going to do here is doodle on my slate, the Omega symbol, and get over to that side of the sea once again, because this time we're going to sail to uncharted waters, to an uncharted island with our... Well, yeah, up there. And... Oops. No, I can't. I gotta get my salvage arm repaired. I'll save that for another time. I forgot to go over to Mercate Island. Well, I'll have a whole part of salvaging for stuff in the deep blue sea of doom. Because, as you notice, it's pretty interesting to deal with those stinkers, you know, getting the salvaging... salvaging the stuff off the seafloor while avoining the octomines and whatnot, while avoiding the currents and obstacles and stuff, so yeah, that'll be a thing that we can do. But for now, we got luck-based special island right here. Look indeed! And now, this is... well, I'll tell you when we get there. Look there, it's in the market on chart sink, and it looks like we can dock there. Yeah, we're just setting out your chart. Why don't we set a course for it? Alright, so routes go. It's question mark island. Well, it's got a name. And now if you got one of the treasure charts back at Isle of Ember, I got both of them there, so I know it's unlocked. You will be able to get two more treasure charts here at this mini-game at Harrow Island. Yeah, Harrow Island has four treasure charts for us to get here. So, let's get digging. Oh, smell it! The island just reeks of riches! I'd warrant my wallet on it. Go poke around and don't miss a single thing, Link. So, okay, let's take a look-see around here. And there's not really much to see around these parts, but down into the digging field up at the top of the screen there, there is most certainly something. Alright, so, let's do it. This is our, I guess you could say, mini-game keeper. Golden opportunity awaits. The right moves can change your life for the best. Rupees are abound under the ground here. That's why it's called Harrow Island. The fee is only 50 rupees. The only rule, you can dig up just 10 treasures. It's all yours to keep, but don't think about digging any more than 10 times. You'll be penalized. What do you think? Give your luck a go? Yes. So yeah, it doesn't cost much, especially since we got that much. Alright, so he'll tell us when we got the 10th. Uh-oh. Oh no, unlucky prizes for unlucky souls! Uh-oh. We might be in trouble here. Please breeze in on the wind, then enter. Whee! And over here, you can actually get some stuff here. Yeah, yep. So, where should we dig? Well, it's all randomized, so... Well, do your best, I guess. I'm gonna cut these pots open for kicks, just for the heck of it, why not? And see what's in them. Okay, so let's pick some spots. What'll we get? Nothing. Oh. Oh no! Yep, there's Rupors here. Oh, we got something, maybe. Oh man, this is terrible luck. Oh, that's just horrendous. Maybe we'll get something good here. Oh no! Jeez, that is just horrendous. Okay, that's not all that good. But wait, how many? I dug 10. Okay, I dug 10. Do not go over 10. Yes. Woo. You can leave without finishing, but I can't refund your fee. Oh, wait, that's right. It's not dig 10 times, it's dig up 10 treasures. That's right, I'm sorry. Okay, so let's keep digging. Let's see how much more we can lose. Oh, 10 more, of course. Never before have I had such terrible luck. Oh my god. Never before have I had such terrible luck on this game. Holy Mother of Arceus! Where are my treasure charts? Oh, right, yeah, like that makes up for stuff. Oh, wow! Oh, just one! Ninth treasure, one more to go. Let's see what we can lose. And... 10 treasures! Oh, yeah, I wouldn't really call most of those treasures. Let's try this again, shall we? I mean, there's four treasure charts to get here. Wait, what? Do I actually have to leave and come back here? Oh, man, I forgot about that. Yeah, okay, I'll leave, come back, and I'll be able to talk to him again. He'll reset the stuff in the ground, and everything will be randomized again. Alright, let's see what we can do. Yeah, it kind of pops us away a little bit so that we can just sail right back to there without having to sail away and then back to the island. Alright, let's give this another go here. Hopefully I won't lose too many more rupees. Yes, rupees are under the ground here. Are they really? Are they? I mean, yeah, you can get some big stuff here, but... That was just a horrendous run! Alright, unlucky prizes. Hopefully there's less unlucky prizes. Let's get digging. Let's dig and dig and dig some more. I hit something. Uh-oh. Lucky Lee, the lucky spirit that dwells on this island. I'm here to bring you luck. If you pay me 50 rupees, you can do big, big, big. Ah, sure, why not? So that'll manipulate the luck on here. Say that there's a large treasure chest and a small treasure chest. Which do you choose? Small. You're so, so winner. Yep. So lucky, fella. You won 450 rupees. Come again. Well, yeah, well. I think, yeah, I thought it manipulates your luck on the game as well, but, eh, well, maybe I'm wrong about that. I guess not. At least it doesn't seem like that. Oh, the big green rupee. Hello, prizes. I could probably just dig, like, in a single line eventually. Just get across and, yeah, maybe I'll get better luck. Digging along a line, maybe everything's got rupees buried along that line. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Ooh, I'm finding rupees. I'm finding rupees, but no treasure charts. Oh, treasure map! Woohoo! There's one out of four. Oh man, I got more digging to go. How many more can we get? Ninth treasure. Can I get another treasure map for the road? Can I get? Nope, of course not. Alright, so we gotta go and do the reset once again. Will you please let me reset without having to leave and come back? No, I didn't think so. Let's go again! Go, 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 go! I said go, 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 go! Yes, breeze of entrance! Maybe I'll start digging on this side this time. I don't know if it'll make a difference, but looks like I already got something! It's a lost, that's what it is. Oh, it is Lucky Lee again! Alright, let's give it a shot, why not? I got lots of rupees to burn, so this time I guess I'll try the large one. So-so winner again! red rupee. Well, at least I got something more out of it, thanks to Lucky Lee. Treasure charts! Treasure map! Ah, rhubarb! Oh, my rotten luck! I mean, it seems like that I was just getting really unlucky with the rhubarbs, really. Because, yeah, I was hitting 50 rhubarbs. Not just the 10 ones. Come on, come on, come on! Prizes! 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 Ninth treasure map, treasure map. Poopers. I'm back again for more. More punishment. All right, let's start digging at this corner now for kicks. I don't know, I'm just having more luck on the corners. That's why I'm digging at the corners. I don't know if it'll actually matter or anything like that, because this is all randomized anyway, so yeah. Oh, that's horrendous. Oh no. You just never know where things are gonna pop up, that's the thing. So that's why I'm just digging just randomly and everywhere and anywhere. Alright, green rupee, delightful, I guess. It's better than a loss. I mean, I'm losing so much on this, so much, except when I get the Lucky Lee. We don't see Lucky Lee, but he is lucky indeed. Ah, luckier than Rupor's, at least. Ninth, can I get one for the road of a treasure map, please? Please? No, of course not. You know, I wonder if I should do these off-camera, because they are luck-based after all, and you've seen pretty much everything there is to see on this. Well, not off-camera, I would like do some recording and then kind of like splice the clips in together of me getting the treasure charts and whatnot that are here. So, maybe that's what I should do, like, for the next part or something. Hello, Big Green Rupee. That's pretty nice. Yeah, see, the stuff is randomized, so you can dig in the same spots if you want, and then see what you get, like, on each run. But it's up to you. I'm just kind of digging around wherever it's... Oh, treasure map! Yeah! Two more remain here! Hopefully I can get another one in this run. Maybe, might be, who knows? Red Rupee. You just never know what you're gonna dig up. It's Lucky Lee! Happy days! Okay, I'm gonna try the large one again this time. Uh-huh. Large. Tiny winner. Ah! No! No! I'm going around the perimeter. It's just faster than picking random spots. Since it's random anyway, and I can get a treasure chart at any spot, why not? I mean, a treasure map at any spot, why not? Oh, no, I don't want to fill that in. Filling stuff in slows me down. Rupor. Ninth treasure, and I would hardly call that a treasure. Although maybe Beetle would want it. I don't know. No, not gonna work this run. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time this part, and then I'll play around with this off-camera recording, and then, yeah, add it in at the next part. See how things go here, because this is getting a little bit lengthy. Although, you're probably having fun watching me fail for the most part. Go, 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 go. Yes, 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 go, go, go. Alright, maybe I'll go for this square now. I should say this division now. Oh, Lucky Lee! I want to try the big chest again! For the kicks! Large... Big winner! Can I be a big winner on the digging portion, though? Probably not. Well, my rupees are semi-hanging in there. Oops, oops, oops. Oop, oop, oop. I want to dig around perimeter. You stinker. Basically, what I'm trying to do here is, like, dig for a treasure map in each of the corners, like, in each of the divisions. I don't know. Because I got one at the bottom left, got one at the bottom right. Maybe there will be one at the upper right and upper left. Maybe. Who knows? Probably not, because it's all randomized. But, well, we'll see, I guess. Because... I mean, I might as well try something, I don't know. dang it, don't hit the wrong stuff, dig in the right holes. Ah! 50 root bars. so often, no! And that was the ninth, And one more Rupor for the road. Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna end off the part here and get the other two off camera. And well, you know, I'm gonna record them, but I'm gonna splice them in. So I hope you enjoy, and I will see you in the next parts.